Previously, on Final Fantasy VIII. There is no actual mission. It's just we only compromise both our lives for love. Because we're both cool. They were Noah. Noah was lost in space forever. And so we continue. Hey guys, and welcome back to Dark Scarecrow 22 plays Final Fantasy VIII. Where we last left off was this scene right here, where I failed miserably. Apparently you had to tap the triangle button to move faster. So now, they're finally in space together. Master plan right there. I'm so helpless. Can't even save Renoa. Come on, think. Use your boosters, dude. Oh yeah? Random ship, like perfect? Renoa, hold on. We're gonna land on this ship. Hopefully it has, what is it? Do I have to move? Do I have to move somewhere? Oh my god. Okay, I don't know. I'm just moving around, though. Hopefully this thing has life support. The Esther. Ships. Wow, so easy to grapple it like that. Let's go, Renoa. Hurry up. Hurry your ass. I don't know where I'm going. I got you, Renoa. Don't worry. Like that. You owe me your life. Man, this is automatic, like, you won, like that, you won her. Save her in outer space. Like that shit is close proximity or something. Saved her in outer space, like no problem. Oh, look at that, we're like bouncy. There's air, wow, magic. Okay. Alright, let's save it. So magically had the ability to Dude, why is this still running so slow? It's because my computer sucks ass, is that why? Alright, I gotta steal something from one that has a lot. Like you. You have too much. Let's go give it to Let's give it to Renoa. Oh, a ribbon. I just want everybody to have at least one. So I could do stuff like this. Well, whatever. Alright. Let's save it. Cool. God damn it, my computer. How come it's so slow? Nah, I'm just joking around. Man, that's automatic love right there. saved her from outer space. What? Thank you, Squall. You rescued me again. Can't thank you enough. Don't worry about it. I just did what I wanted to do. It's not like we're on the cover of the game hugging. Aww, now what? She wants a hug. The spacesuit was in the way before. Huh? Give me a hug. Just give her a hug. A tight one. Aww. I need to know that I'm alive. Alive? Go give her a hug, dude. We still have to get back. We may be alive right now, but look at our situation. It looks like we're doing pretty good. You want to live, right? You want to go back and see everyone, right? She's like, yeah, but fuck, we're together right now. And not become other people's memories? That's right. Just give her a hug. There you go. That's how you do it, like that. That's all you're gonna get right now. I didn't like Renoa, but shit. They're falling for each other. It's like, it's meant to be, not forced, I guess you can say. So that's pretty cool. He actually chose to save her. What the? Luckily I put a summon on you. Dude, Rosaru, look at that. No joke. What is that? That's from Legend of Legaia right there. I don't know. Looks like Berserker, but a purple version. Doesn't look like a very friendly creature. Let's just try to sneak by it. Better be ready for anything. Let me double check my junction. Nah, we're good. Let's go fuck it up. Since the save is so strong. See, like, in my game, I wouldn't be able to do stuff like this. Like, if I... Like, this is like a over... Yeah, let's fight him. This is like a super strong one. Let's jack him up for now. Let's do it. Does she have her original thing? What? Oh, damn, that's pretty strong. Oh. Did it have something important? No. Oh my god. Now it's a lot of lagging. And I was skipping. Oh my god. Why do you act like this, game? Yeah, we beat it. Oh, he's just knocked out. Yeah, he's not fully dead. Well, that was easy. Is it here? Nothing? Did it like twitch out a little bit, or was that a... It's gonna be on my back now. Dude, it's another one? I wanna see a green one. What are they gonna say? Oh my god, why are you gonna do like that? I gotta be like that, game. Holy. Oh, I think the monster's too fucking big, that's why. And my computer can't take it. I have like... I don't know why it's not... It can't take it, that's like dumb. It's an emulator, that's why. Meant not to work. Like, let's fuck them up. Lag out a game again. I'll reset it real quick, and then I'll reset it, and hopefully that fixes it. It did before. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna reset it real quick. Hold on. I'll be exactly right here. Okay. Alright, give me one more right now. Does that fix it? We're back. Seems like. It was like bogging there for a little bit. Oh, it's fucking low. Maybe that's where we need to go. Let's see if it'll lag. No, it's not doing it. Well, it's not as bad, I guess. Oh no, I had to jinx it. Ah, there's nothing we can do. Just my computer sucks. Yeah, so like, I understand like risking your life to save the girl, but like, I don't know. That's kind of crazy. Cockpit access denied until threats are eliminated. Oh, is that to kill them all? I tried to get the jump on me. So yeah, like, as I was saying a second ago, like, risking your life for the girl, like in realistic standards, they should have been dead. Like, multiple, if like once in a, like one in a million chance of him actually catching up to her and hugging her and stuff, they would have probably both died. Like in outer space. Well, that's better than nothing, right? Or if that one theory of Squall actually being dead, wouldn't it be like, wouldn't that theory also be like, he died at the parade, so it doesn't even matter kind of thing? I need to fix something on my, then let me see if I can do it real quick. Oh god. I should have never done anything. Oh my god, I feel sick. Like, I don't know why this is the worst it's ever been. This is the worst bogging I've ever seen. Like, I don't even know why it's doing it. Like, I'm not doing anything else except playing this game and recording. Even my audio is on a separate thing. Then I'll do a super hard reset, and then I'll be back. Hold on. Let's see. Alright, so this should be it. Now it should be less. Hopefully, I don't know. If not, I'm sorry. My computer sucks, I guess. And I am playing this through an emulator. I love the girl. Oh. Wait, how am I supposed to kill everybody if they keep respawning? Huh. I wonder what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. It's just like that. Let me just go everywhere, I guess. I guess if I revisit the same place, they come alive again. So let's just, so this one should be alive again, right? Yeah, see? If I revisit the same place, I guess they're down for the count until I go to the same area. Hopefully. Still missing one more place. The one on the left side of this guy. The other one loops around. Ooh. You know, I would like to have a gun blade. Like, I don't know what it's made out of, but shit, I would like to have a gunblade. That would be pretty cool. Or Aya's gunblade from Parasite Eve. Oh, he pushed me. What the heck? Like, her gunblade actually fired rounds, too. Fired shotgun cartridges. And you can also do a gunblade thing like Squall. I would like to have one. Like, not a, like, pretend one. Like, an actual... Like, I could fire the damn thing outside. And then the range, I mean... I wonder if that counted, so if it was just that guy right there, this should be the last one then. This should be the last one. Fuck him up, Renoa. Yeah, crit. So I'm starting to get swayed into liking Renoa now. Even though I turned my back on her like the whole time. She's pretty cool. Like, she's actually falling for Squall. I guess reading her mind made it feel like that. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? No! Get it. Like, what can I do? Let me try to cure him. Yeah, you can have a potion, man. Have a potion. And lag out my game tremendously. Oh, that actually cured him. I don't know. I'll figure it out, and then I'll be back. I don't know, to be honest. It's not making any sense. Yes, I'll be right back then. Hold on. Okay. So that took way longer than necessary. I ended up fighting a bunch of them. I found a save point too. And I ended up noticing that two of them have the same color. I was like, oh my god. I was going back and forth. I was trying to just kill them fast. And I was like, oh my god. You have to kill two of the same color. That's how you do it. So I should be on the last one right now. My god, that was a headache. Stupid puzzle, dude. Because I already feel like I'm cheating, like, with the save. So I was like, I might as well do this puzzle legit, at least. But no. I was like, fuck, this is so damn hard. I was getting irritated. But then I was like, oh, it's a simple puzzle. Just kill this light. Kill the light ones. And this should be the last guy right here. He's like the gold one. There is no other gold one. And yeah, all of them caught, like, all of them lagged out like that. I think it's just how big the size was. Alright. So. Alright, yeah. So that should be them all. Oh, I guess not. There's another one? Oh my god. What happened?
dead.
Oh, right here. In case they breed again, the monsters are 3 to 6 meters tall, extremely hostile and savage. They are ferocious carnivores and have attacked and devoured numerous crew members. There are 8 independent monsters, but they are also one entity. The monster can be killed through regular combat, but must be done simultaneously. I didn't even read it. So yeah, I just saw it. If they kill one monster at a certain place, kill another. See, look, how come they didn't tell me this before? Yeah, I already know, dude. Alright. So basically, you have to kill all them in pairs. Yeah. But I would never be able to read it, right? Because he rushes me in this room. They're all dead, I think. Alright, I'm missing one. Apparently. I guess it's that I have to find another gold one. Is it over here? Oh yeah, he is. Never mind. I thought he didn't have a pair. Alright, so this should be the last one. There we go. What? Dude, Odin? That's how you win at the game, dude. Oh, this is really weird. Okay. Alright, I got it. Now the monsters are dead. Now we can go over here. Wow. That took longer than needed. But it's okay. Whatever, at least I beat it. I'm proud of myself. I feel proud. Wow! I have to fly this thing? Squall is trying to talk. What is it trying to say? Volume? This is S-Star Air Station. It's Ragnarok. Do you read? Ragnarok, do you read? A radio signal. This is the air station. Do you copy? Oh. The ship is the Ragnarok? Whoa. Wait, what? Is this really the Ragnarok? You're in space, right? Yeah, but I have no idea where we are. Roger that. We can track you from here. We can go home? Ragnarok, it's been 17 years. Can we make it back? Leave it to us. You should have enough fuel. Enter your location into the atmospheric reentry program and you'll be okay. Once you enter the atmosphere, we can guide you down. You'll be just fine. How do I enter the data? No sweat. We'll take it step by step. Are you in the pilot seat? There's too many seats in here. It's the one on the right. Go sit there. Okay, I'm here. See the touch panel in front of you? Yeah, I see it. The rest is easy. Just enter the following data. Go ahead. Or data. Whiskey Juliet Hotel Echo. India Echo. / Entered. Then 2872 / Hotel, Delta, India, Echo, what is that, Uniform, entered. No errors? Nah, not when I said it in military. Next, I'm sure you're okay, but there's something I need you to do. Turn off the gravity generator. This should save some fuel. Use the same touch panel to turn it off. Now it's time to fly. This must be it. Done. Congratulations. You're home free, Ragnarok. And? There's one more thing we need to tell you. From all of us at Ground Control, we wish you Godspeed. Thanks. Is this the real song? With the actual singer? Oh, shit.
Never sing my songs.
Oh my goodness.
On the stage, on my own.
Oh, here's the love scene, I guess.
Said my words.
Go sit
wish
there. Put your seatbelt on.
Would be hurt. A song.
Hey, this is not your seat.
Was it real?
We'll be home soon?
My
hopefully.
You'd always be there
now
in
go
the
sit
corner.
Down. Just a little
but
longer.
Time, a little
oh.
My
why are you holding on to me like this? You don't
same
like this
old songs, just once more.
Not used to it. How about when you were little? Didn't you feel safe and scared when you were held by your parents?
Maybe
I can't remember anything about my parents. But alone, alone was there for me. Alone was there to hold my hand. Made you feel safe and secure? Sure. But she left, just disappeared. I'm afraid. Afraid of having that feeling. Comfort taken away. You're afraid of weakness? Is that why you kept your distance? I was always alone. School. I missed out on all the good things in life.
I
missed out on so much. Maybe.
Dad
too. Back when we got along. I'm not too long.
I would know that you are
no, of course not. But now, Spawn, you're the one who gives me the most comfort. Comfort and happiness. And annoyance. And disappointment too. You know when the girlfriend, women, you know, have a girlfriend, and they start copying your lingo and stuff? You should get back on your seat now. Just a little longer.
Let me come to you.
You'll be safer in your seat.
We're
gonna have to make a home, right? You can only hope.
For me to
when you get back, you won't be able to stay together. Maybe. No one can predict the future. There are no guarantees. Those are your words, you know. That's not what I meant. We'll figure out what to do once we get back.
Darling, so share.
Ragnarok, please respond. This is the Ragnarok. We have some questions for you. We're collecting escape pods. You have a good idea of what happened. I hear no one from Luna Base is on Ragnarok. How many of you are there? Just two. Your names? Squall on the sea from Balam Garden. And the other?
Renoa.
Renoa? know what the sorcerer is? She's on the ship. So she's basically like a reincarnated version of the sorcerers then. How do they know that? From the data they collect or whatever? From Dr. whatever his name is? Hojo? Whatever? Fuck. I guess, man. I don't get it. I'm still lost, dude. I don't know what to do. I have to press something now? Oh, finally, it's letting me press the button. This is just another crossroad in my life. But for the first time, I don't know which way to go. I've come this far because I've fallen for you. Renoa. Now, am I just supposed to let you go? Of course not, dude. You're supposed to do stupid shit because you're in love. Nobody will heckle you for it because that's just how it is. Sorceress Renoa. Hines, descendant. Fuck is Hind? Hind. Come with us. We must seal your power for the sake of the world. So they're gonna turn you into that fucking iceberg thingy up there? Alright. Damn, this sucks. Thank you for understanding. Tell us when you're ready. Goodbye, Renoa. I should tell you this before I go. I was possessed out in space. There was a sorceress inside me. Ultima Sia, a sorceress from the future. She's trying to achieve a time compression. She's the only one who would be able to exist in such a world. She and no other. You know this already, Renoa. As long as I'm free, she'll continue to use me as accomplish her goal. We can't let that happen, right? I should go now. Squall moved by himself. I'm ready. Alright. We'll be heading to the Sorcerer's Memorial. Bye, Renoa. Can I move? No. Renoa! Don't go! Thanks, Squall, but I have to go. Renoa. Oh. I still have your ring. Keep it. Yeah, you keep it, of course. You sure? Yeah. There's nothing I can do about it, right? Of course there is. You're in love. Fucking take the airship. Fuck this. This is your airship now. Fuck those guys. Time to ride the airship, dude. Oh, so that was the, that was the whatchamajigger. I can't ride it? You bastards. Well, I should might as well as check on everybody else first. I'll steal it later. It's my ship now. I guess he would actually chase after Renella right here. What? I'm in the middle of nowhere, dude. Dude, take the fucking airship. Take the airship. They fucking left you no ride. You have the airship. You better be able to jump in that bitch, because you need to go to the cockpit. I don't understand why they wouldn't let you keep the ship. You're the one that, like... Dude, come on. Am I supposed to do something outside? I guess so. I'm supposed to do something outside in the middle of nowhere. Or not. I was just thinking too. Look at that. What are you gonna do, Squall? You can't even stop thinking. I know that feeling. It's called anxiety. Oh, Selfie's here. How'd you guys get here? Selfie!
Woohoo, I'm back!
How did you get here? It was so bad. The impact from the landing knocked me out cold. When I woke up, it was just me and Pete. Pete, oh yeah, the guy that escaped with us. What happened to Alone? Sis wasn't there. I hope she was alright. Pete said he'd wait for the rescue crew. I found a chocobo, so I went for a run. And when I came upon this ship, and there you were, Squall. I see. Hey, does this ship fly? Does it move? Who knows? Squall, that was so cool when you jumped in out into outer space. Just like a hero from a storybook. Hey, where's the heroine? Renoa is. Hey, yo, Zell. There we go. Team Original right here. Team Seeds. Oh, shit. Everyone's here. Yo, what's up, Squall? So glad you're safe, dude. Everyone's all happy. I hate to tell you this now, but we got major problems down here. There's this fucking thing. Well, here it goes. Reporting in, Zell. Alright, what's going on, bro? Some big thing called Lunatic Pandora came out of nowhere, bro. Matron couldn't achieve what she set out to do because of it, which is okay. Matron's not the sorceress anymore. Matron gave away her power to someone without realizing it. To Renoa. Ah, and... yeah. The Galbadian military is controlling Lunatic Pandora. They evacuated it, from the ocean. Oh, they excavated it. They excavated it from the ocean where Estar sank years ago. Inside the Lunatic Pandora, there's this thing called the Crystal Pillar. It calls monsters from the moon. Then monsters came falling down from the moon. Total panic down here. It wasn't just monsters that came falling down. Sorceress Adele came down along with the machine that confined her. I guess that stream of falling monsters engulfed the machine. Lunatic Pandora caught Adele from that stream. Dr. Odin thinks that it may have been Galbadia's true intent. Meaning... So that's enough for now. The Squaw, dude! I know we got problems. But I can't think right now. What's wrong, Squall? Renoa is a sorceress now. She received Matron's powers. An escort from Esthar came to pick Renoa up. Renoa is an Esthar now. We have to go get her. Oh, dude, she already ran away. She was taken by force? Or was she taken? No, it was Renoa's decision. She was scared about being a sorceress. Scared of being feared, hated. scared of no one would want to be around her. She said she couldn't handle that. Did she try to stop her squall? Oh, of course, Irvine would run after Selphie. It was Renault's decision. What's right? Oh, what right do I have to object? Oh, stop that. What are you talking about? You're in love. Like that. Why'd you go all the way out into space to save Renoa? Aw. To hand over to Estar? So, you might never see her again? No, right? Wasn't it because you wanted to be with Renoa? Damn, it sucks being Quista. She all likes Squall, but now she can't. You're a fool. Seriously, bro. Alright, let's go then. A fool, huh? Maybe. What am I doing? I may never get to hear Renoa's voice ever again. What the hell am I doing? What can I do? Of course. Take her back, dude. Have you decided? Heading to Estar, right? Pandora, whatever, and Sorceress Adele are out of my hands. I don't even know where to look for Sis. The only thing I do know is Renoa. The only thing I want to do for sure right now is for Renoa. We're going to get Renoa back. We're going to get Doug back. Alright guys, later. Oh! Whoa! Hey. Damn, Selphie fucking decided to man this bitch. Same with Irvine, huh? Excuse me. We're flying? Hope this ain't the case, but I can picture Selphie in the pilot seat and Selphie screaming, "Woohoo, we're flying!" And standing next to her is a very excited Irvine. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's check this out real quick. Dude! We're flying! Got it. Something just amazing! Sure you can fly this? It just kind of took off. I don't know, it's pretty easy. I think we'll be fine. But there's no guarantee it won't crash. We don't even have a, fuel. Selfie head for Estar. It's probably at the Sorcerer's Manure. Manure? Sorcerer's Memorial. We're gonna go rescue Renoa. What the hell's the Sorcerer's Memorial? Is that that, what is that? Back door, connect, get on. Change point of view. Oh my goodness. I didn't want to get out immediately. There you go. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is pretty sick, dude. We can just do whatever we want now. The memorial, huh? That has to be. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. I want to park super close. There you go. Dude, Xenogears looking ass ship. Oh my. Are you kidding me right now? And a, what is it? Coal? Dude, are you serious? What is this? Fuck, it's a meteor. I can hardly see it. What's going on, dude? What the hell? It's just lagging out just because it wants to lag out now. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright, let me change. I want I kinda want Sophie. Is she weaker? No, she's stronger. Fuck it. Too bad, Sophie. Oh. Yeah, you two stay together then. Forget it. Give me your shit, Sophie. You're too strong already. Wait a minute. You don't have it. Where is it? Who has it? Somebody has that attack thingy. Is it Irvine? Oh. What? Do we not have it equipped? Oh, we don't. Oh yeah, it was a Diaz. Okay, I see. There we go. Alright, so now I don't have to deal with enemies. It's purely gonna be Storm. And me editing my shit. Like, is she in here? What's all this music? The sky is what makes me feel depressed. I miss the blue sky. The blue sky makes me excited. Oh, stop teasing me. Look at these doggies and stuff. Is this the memorial? I hope it is. What is this? Let me see. Is this like Hojo's lab or something like that? Pandora Laboratory. So it's not the memorial. I want to check it out anyway. Fuck it. Let's check it out. Hey man, what's going on, guys? It's still standing there. But they don't know what to do any- But they don't do anything in there now. When the research subject moves? Oh yeah, he said that already. Alright. I'm just dumb. Music sounds so happy-go-lucky though, like I found the right place. And I guess I was wrong. Maybe it's on my map. Let's check out my map. What's this? Oh, it's this two thing. Oh, there it is. It's behind me, or it's in that direction. Where exactly was it? Okay, it's right there. Right, so. Oh, that thing right there. How do I go forward? This thing. The one where I was like, hey, there's something there. It could be a mountain. Alrighty. Hello, we came to go get Renoa back. Hello. You want to see your comrade off? I'll make an exception. Go ahead. Little did you know I'm rescuing her. Damn, I'm just gonna freeze her like that? Punch him in the jaw.
What are you doing here? This is a restricted area.
To do what I should have done earlier. I never know unless I do it. Whatever.
What are you talking about? I know what I want. And what I have to do. There's still a chance. I'm not gonna look back. I'm taking Renoa with me.
What?
You must be joking. It's too late.
Ooh. Go Squall. Dude. Like, what is this? Yo. You did some crazy ass shit there. Like, I heard the whipping it hard. Renoa, come with me. Stop this silliness. Renoa, hold on. I'll get you out of there in a sec. Gunblade it. What am I supposed to do? Come on. Gunblade it. There we go. Obviously. Oh, look at this. Wow. Wow, they're finally hugged. Frontal hug. Ain't that cute? Squall, don't. I'm a sorceress. I don't care. That's what I like. It's my fetish. Squall, Renoa, let's go. Oh, did they hug again or kiss? They do a kissy. They doing a little kissy. Doing a little kissy. Damn. Fucking jump kick the shit out of him, Zell. Hello, sir. What is this coup? Oh, man. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh! Hey! He's silent! That's Ward! Oh, he's hella huge! I've seen him before. Dude, he's in charge of Esther's troops? That is Ward. I already know. Look how big that dude is, and he's silent. The silence was a giveaway, that's why. What's wrong, Renoa? I'm just a little embarrassed. Why? I was to set off staying in Esther. I also said... But then, you guys rescued me. Made me so happy, and... No need to be embarrassed. Yeah, happy is good, dude. Thanks, everybody. Squall, you're awfully quiet. What's up? I have a lot on my mind. As an expert Squall observer, he's thinking, what do we do now? Blah, blah, blah. If you think about that, worry too much. Everything tends to turn out bad. Squall, why don't we just picture a brighter future? Whatever. But seriously, what do we do from here? I'm not really sure, but... Don't we have to do something about that lunatic Pandora and Esther? After all, the Galbadians are controlling it. Which means Cypher is behind this, all of this too, right? Cypher is Ultima Sia's puppet. Yeah, and that Ultima Sia. Can't just let that sorceress from the future mess up our world. Let's go kick their ass. The seeds. Ready to destroy the sorcerers, right? So, sorry. I forgot she's a sorceress also, like that, huh? So, Squall, where are we going? Can we go to the orphanage you guys were talking about in Tribia? That place is in shambles. There's nothing to see there. I want to see it like that. I want to stay away from places where there are lots of people. I'm a sorceress. If Ultima Sia possesses me again, let's go head to Adia's house. Let's do it. He has to listen to Renoa. What happened? They're already there? Nope. Action music now. It's in the corner over here. Oh my god! got the graphics card. That's only over here, right? Yeah, it should be. Somewhere. Okay, not there, but somewhere. So, did these guys, like, sort of give up on the garden, like Sid? Is Sid over here with the let's see. Is the garden kind of just, like, chilling now? Oh, Renoa's dog is here. Oh, secret. Intro. Oh, sorry. About what? I'm sure you wanted to be alone with her. So, Squall, I never thought you were a woman. You know. I'll go get Renoa, Squall. You stay right here. Alright, guys. Let's chill with the doggy. Hey there, Angelo. So what I talk to with when Renoa gets here? I'm thinking about the sorceress, huh? I'm sure she's trying not to think about it. Who cares if she's a sorceress, right? You don't care either, do you? Renoa is just Renoa. Ooh! Oh, it's your doggy! Oh my goodness. What'll become of me? Don't worry about it. There have been many good sorceresses. Adia was one. You can be like her. But Adia is still... I can't guarantee anything either. If Ultima Sia possesses me again... You saw me. She controlled me from outer space and made me break Adele's seal. What might happen next time? What will I end up doing? Will I end up fighting everyone? Scary thought, isn't it? No. Even if you end up as the world's enemy, I'll be your knight. If I fall under Ultima Sia's control again, Seed will come kill me, right? And the leader of Seed is you, Squall. Squall's sword will pierce my heart. Don't be emo. Don't be like that. I guess it's okay if it's you, Squall, nobody else. Squall, if it ever happens... Nah, I'll save you. Don't worry about it. That's enough. I'm supposed to be the sad one here, Renoa. Like, I'll never do anything like that. The sorceress I'm after is not you, Renoa. My enemy of the sorceress from the future. Oh, my enemy is the sorceress from the future, Ultima Sia. Ultima Sia lives in the future and possesses me. She uses my body as her extension in this world. How will you save me? I'll come up with something. There's gotta be a way. Don't worry, trust me. I trust you. Well, until you find a way, maybe. Maybe I should stay in Ester, at the memorial. Wouldn't that be better? No, that'd be pointless. I'll just end up going after you again. Or no, just stay close to me. Oh, those words. What? That's what started everything. What are you talking about? You don't remember? Something I said? Oh, just forget it. No, it's because of the GF. That's why I forgot. That's just an excuse. Feeling better? Yeah. Can I tell you a story? I had a dream. It was a scary dream. We made a promise. We make a promise. We promise to see shooting stars together. I get dressed up and put on your ring. But the thing is, I can't remember where I'm supposed to meet you. I start to panic. I really want to see you, Squall. But I don't know where to go. I start running through the mountains, the desert, the plains, through timber, Balan, and Galbadia. When I realize I can't run any longer, I just want to see you so badly. So I scream, Squall. Where are you? Then I wake up. I woke up. I was crying. I'm sorry. You don't have to say anything. I just felt like I had to tell you. So it was just a dream. It doesn't mean anything. Don't worry about it. I guess you're right. How about this? I'll be here. Why? The reason why you couldn't find me is because we haven't promised yet. Promised? I'll be waiting for you. If you come here, you'll find me. I promise. I'll be here too, I promise. Oh shit, that's the intro, dude. Thanks, Squall. Fuck, that's the intro, and she was chilling in this fucking flower pasture. Next time we'll meet for sure. Whoa! Sorry to interrupt, but it's an emergency. We got a radio contact from Estar's presidential palace. They plan to defeat Ultimacia, and they want to hire Seed to execute it. Might be a trap. Get Renault back in Estar. Oh, and the guy spoke to... His name's Kyros, too. The guy we spoke to, his name's Kyros. Oh, so yeah. Could that be that Kyros? Has to be. Kyros in Estar's presidential palace? He wants to hire us? Alright, let's go. Well, of course. Alright, let me take Christus' stuff off. Dude, Renault's like the weakest. Alright, Carbuncle. I'll just take one. I'll take Carbuncle. And give it to Renona. Well, she has one already. Oh, whatever. That's a ribbon, though. Alrighty. Alright, let's go. Ooh. Why standing there all creepy like, Squall? You're always looking for alone with tears in your eyes. Dude, why can I say that? Just chill there. Squall. There's something I must tell you. It is about me. Yes, I believe it was 13 years ago. This is when my story begins. I first became a sorceress when I was a child. And once again, 13 years ago. That day right here, I encountered a sorceress on the verge of death. I received her powers of my own will. That sorceress was an entity of fear for my children. I could not let her get them. But this turned out to be the beginning of my painful story. At this very minute, my bitter story has ended. I now understand this is the end. No matter how painful it may be. Therefore, Squall, you must fight to the end. Even though it may be a tragedy to others. Shit, why you gotta say something like that? Now go, Squall. So now if it turns out bad, it's like too bad. All right, let's go to the presidential palace. park it up there? Wouldn't that be sick? Yeah, I'm just gonna park it up here real quick, guys. Nah, it doesn't work that way. Is this an exit? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. Alright, I'll park it over here. That was lame. Alright, let's go. I'm running on my ass all the way over there. Presidential Palace. Seed information drill. What? Do the pipes things not work anymore? So gloomy looking, dude. What? Oh, this was from the attack, huh? This thing looks useless. It's broken. Yeah. It's from the attack that happened. Why? How did this... Get to the middle. Oh, this is not the right way. I seriously don't know how to get to the wherever I need to go. Is this the right place? Dude, everyone's on guard. Yes. Well, at least this one works still. Going on? Is this it? Hey guys, I'm back. I don't know where to go. Is it in here? Can I go up? Can I talk to you? Do you know where to go? Is the right place? The president is waiting. Alright, cool, man. Where do I go? Alright. Yeah, thanks, man. I guess this is not the right... Oh. Oh! I just have to sit down. There's Dr. Odin. Or Odin. I look kind of pissed or sad or something. Is it my turn? What's going on? Dr. Odin. Still an important figure to Esther. Maybe I have to chase after Odin. I guess not. You stormed the shit out of there. Maybe sit down again? Maybe go up? Maybe go through the door. I have absolutely no idea where to fucking go. Over here somewhere, maybe? The locked door? Oh my god. Hey, did you see where he went? Please, this way. Oh, this way. Shit, what the fuck? What was that about? I don't even get it. Oh, okay. Hey, guys. Do we want to go inside?
The president is waiting.
At least this one's unlocked. Oh, shit. It's Ward. Heroes. And that's probably... Dude, he's not wearing his jacket. He's wearing like regular clothes. Hey, man. What's up with this country? Oh, look, now if you see it running like that, you know it's Ward. Oh, sure. Hey there. There he is, dude. What's going on, Laguna? Been waiting to meet you guys. You guys are the ones inside my head, right? Malone told me. It was like there was some kind of waves running through my head. It gave me so much power during battle. We thought there were some kind of fairies flying over us. Oh, that's why they talked about it. So I'm Laguna, president of Laguna Lore of Estar. Damn, he's the real president. Oh. So he was the one in the fucking spaceship suit thingy. He was like, look after Alone! Like that, getting dragged. It was Laguna. Pleased to meet ya. If you weren't in a state of emergency, I'd talk to you more, but, well, whatever, let's talk. What do you want to know? They'll never get going if President Laguna keeps talking. Oh yeah, he likes to talk a lot. Oh, he's big too. He has a chubby stomach. So why don't you guys throw in some questions and he'll try to answer them? What's going on, guys? Can I go over there to you? Can I hug you? Can I hug you, dude? He says relax here for a while. Oh, like they're best friends. You're already here. Why not listen to the mission briefing? Alright, I just wanted to say what's up to you guys. Man, you look way too serious. Where's Alone? That's the most important. What the heck has he done with his life, don't you wonder? Well, Alone was about two. There was a massive hunt for girls in Estar. Estar soldiers came to Windhill, and Ellie's parents resisted. They were killed on the spot. So that's what happened. The massive hunt was to find the successor to Estar's ruler, Sorceress Adele. Alone was raised by Rain, who lived next door, and I came to know her. That's why the bullet holes were there. I get it. Then there was another massive hunt for a sorcerer in Estar again. The bullet holes in his room? That was taken away, even though I was there. It was the most painful episode of my life. So I rescued her and sent her off to Windhill. Shortly after that, Rain died. Aww. And then Alone was sent straight to an orphanage. Why didn't you go back to Windhill with her? I wanted to. But I had my reasons. I found out about this afterward, but the reasons why Alone had to leave the orphanage was because of her special power. Doc Odi wanted to do research on Alone's special power. He looked for her everywhere. The owners of the orphanage were Sid Kramer and his wife Adia. You know them better than I do. The Kramers took Elle out of the orphanage to protect her. Prepared a big ship to accommodate her. Gracious of them, huh? After a while, the ship turned into another orphanage, just like Elle. looked after all the kids. Oh, I see. That's why the kids were in that ship. She said her life was on the ship was a happy one, but who knows? I don't know how she could have been happy with the ship. She was on that ship for over 10 years. That ship was attacked by Galbadia recently, as their ship rescued them and finally met up with me. Yeah, I remember. That seed ship is actually an orphanage. Okay, that's why all those people were there. Makes sense now. It was pure luck that we found her. I was out in space at the time. Alone followed me out to space. Little Elle was all grown up. Then she told me everything. Did she get back safely from space? Our escape pod rescue team was a little late. Alone was taken into custody by Galbadia. Fuck! She's inside lunatic Pandora. We're gonna rescue her. Help us out, okay? Phew. Alright, that's no problem, bro. That's why we both have the same mission. Tell me about Rain. What happened to her? The bar girl. Rain story? Some other time, maybe. No, I can't. It's too much for me to remember. Oh, I'm sorry. What are you doing here, by the way? You know what? I've been doing all my life, right? You were a silly Galbadian soldier. I didn't like your attitude at all. But I understood the bond between the three of you. Then you changed after you went to Windhill. The Alone was abducted by Astar and you went on a journey. The journey to get Alone back. You wrote articles and appeared in movies to get by. You were trying to find a way into Astar. You somehow got into Astar and rescued Alone. I got a lot of help along the way. What? I don't remember. What I don't understand is, why are you the president? Wanna know? Let's hear it. Okay, you wanna hear it, really? Okay, I'll tell you. I only sent out to rescue Alone, but of course, that wasn't the end of the story. It's a country ruled by Sorceress Adele, with an ingenious yet inhumane Odin. Both of them were interested in Alone. We couldn't just pack up and leave. Oh, sick. Adele will be angry. My research will be kaput. Odin only thought about his research. Oh, she's crying. Oh, fuck. Look at that. Ward's like, you bastard. But while researching under Adele's orders, he was still making many inventions. That's funny. It was a device to seal the magic sealing facility. Maybe Adele can be defeated. I owed a big favor to Adele's resistance, who helped me rescue Alone. Oh, that's right, huh? The guy inside the thing. Dude, that's how it happened. That makes sense. This guy right here with the shirt. It makes sense. I spoke with my comrades. Two issues came up. First, stopping the Crystal Pillar from calling monsters to the moon and destroying everything like what happened in Sentra. Second, freeing Astar from Adele's hands. We planned and planned, based on my brilliant ideas, of course. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Ward's funny. We're back. Back in the Lunatic Pandora research facility. Dude, that's what, look, the Lunatic Pandora is like right there. Oh, I get it now. There was only one goal. Makes sense now. So they put it in the ocean. I see. So this is what happened right after the last one where... Okay, makes sense. Following Odin's instructions, we operated the panel and moved the Crystal Pillar. set the course to stop point in the ocean, and goodbye.
Whoa!
There we go, and then it goes away. I see, that was easy, but we were found out. So we gathered for a final battle to Loredel. Dude, who? Adele appeared as we expected.
What is going on?
We hunted down the culprit and moved the crystal pillar.
Where?
Inside there. Alone's been taken hostage. I knew she would go in right away if I mentioned Alone. Aww, look at it.
You thought I would fall for that trick?
Adele recognized that Alone was a hologram, but it was too late. Yeah, of course. My plans are always
perfect!
Dude, that's not a. That's a man, baby! Like that. We succeeded, but we couldn't keep such a dangerous sorceress around as a trophy. So you shot her into space. We had to do something. So we decided to send her away, far away. To the moon. Someplace very far in outer space. Not far enough though, we should have just put her on a trajectory route all the way out of there. Oh, I see. Dude! There was three Ragnaroks? Dude, that's pretty intense. And that's about wraps up that part. But the real work began after that. The first debate ensued about who should govern the country after Adele was gone. I wasn't paying close attention while they made me up to be this hero of the revolution, and I ended up being president. Odin made a lot of noise about wanting to research on Alone. It was a mistake to send Alone back to the rain. Rain died, and El was sent to an orphanage. If I had only gone to Windhelm with El, would have been able to see Rain one last time. And that's sad as fuck. Rain was dead, Alone missing. My job kept me busy. I was left here thinking about this and that. Therefore, I knew it. All this time had passed. That's about it. Alright, the last one then. Explain the mission to defeat Ultima Sia. Straight to the heart of the matter, just like a workaholic seed. Hey man, I did everything else, man. Is it my turn? Yeah. Make it short and easy to understand.
I will talk however I want.
Yeah, Sorceress Adia told me everything. Sorceress Ultima Sia comes from the future, possessed the sorceress of the present day. Meaning, she leaves her body in the future and sends out her consciousness here. Does that sound familiar to you? Sounds like when Alone sent our consciousness back to the past.
Precisely.
My first guess is that someone in the future with the ability like Alone, was sending the sorceress back to our time. But no, that was not the answer. So, how does the sorceress come back to this time? You want to hear how?
Yeah.
I kept this a secret to surprise you. It is because of me, Odin. I researched Alone's power long ago. I made a pattern form out of the electrical current running through Alone's brain. Once the pattern was determined, it was an easy to mechanize.
So it's your fault. So if we kill you now, we could just solve everything.
It may be a toy right now, but as is the time as Ultima Sia, it is an impressive working machine. Which means there is a machine that eliminates Alone's power. Or imitates Alone's power.
It is I who made the first model of that machine. I named the machine Junction Machine Alone.
So what is a wonderful thing to know that my invention is used in the future. Junction Machine Alone.
That's about it.
So Sorceress Ultima Sia came to know about Alone from that machine. And El became Ultima Sia's target. Can't blame Odin. It's useless.
You want to go outside? You want to do fisticuffs?
Okay, we continue the story. Let's see. There is only one way to defeat Ultima Sia.
You must kill her in the future.
There is nothing you can do unless you go to the future. There's no way to jump to the future under normal circumstances.
But there is a way.
It is because Sorceress Ultima Sia plans to compromise time. Compromising time with magic. What good will it be do for the sorceress to compress time?
There may be reasons.
It doesn't matter. Let's just figure out what Ultima Sia is up to.
In order for Ultima Sia to exist in this time, she must take over the body of a sorceress from the present. But the machine must have a limit. Ultima Sia probably needs to go back further in time to achieve time compression. Only Alone can take her back further into the past. That is why she is desperately seeking her. We must take advantage of Alone's power. There are two sorceresses in our time, Sorceress Renoa and Sorceress Adele. Of the two, Adele is not yet awakened yet. Once recognition is completed, neither Laguna nor I will be safe. Sorceress Adele is probably the process of waking inside Lunatic Pandora. Ultima Sia will want to possess Adele if Adele wakes up. That will be a horrible event. Adele is a horrible sorceress. If Adele's consciousness wins over Ultima Sia, Adele will first destroy this era. So, we must use the sorceress Renoa to inherit Ultima Sia's powers. That all for submission briefing. First, go to Lunatic Pandora. Alone's probably being held captive inside, so rescue her first. Then kill Sorceress Adele before the awakening process is completed. Now, we're left with Renoa as the only sorceress in this era. Then wait for Ultima Sia to possess Renoa. Then Ultima Sia arrives. It's Alone's turn. Alone will send Renoa back to the past with Ultima Sia. Alone will have to send Renoa and Ultima Sia inside another sorceress she knows in the past. Adia or Adele. That is up to Alone. Once Ultima Sia is in the past, she'll use the time compression magic. We will see some influence here. I don't know what kind of influence, but once Alone feels it, she'll cut Renoa and Ultima Sia off from the past. Renoa
will come back to this world. Ultimacia also goes back to her world. What would be left is a time-compressed world. Past, present, and future will all get mixed together. You will keep moving through the time compression towards the future. Once you're out of this time compression, that will be Ultimacia's world. It's all up to you after that.